right now I'm going to work. I'll show you guys what it looks like. But right now I'm gonna go to work and only do like 4 hours. It's alright. But the car looks fucking sick. I'll show you guys how I wanna get out. Alright. Deuces. Take care. I'll see you in a bit. Alright, so I've noticed that I still have a long way to go. While I get there, I'm gonna be talking to you guys and just be cool, you know. So when I got my package, I only got like two lights. I thought it was gonna be one, but it's two. The next paycheck, I'm gonna purchase the other. So I get the other two, put them in and work on it, and it's gonna look cool. But right now, I think it looks cool. I just gotta buy. I have to go to Home Depot and buy some more foam. I'm gonna weld it, more of it, because I took a lot of it. But when I do that, I'm gonna start fucking scraping, sandpapering, all that good stuff. Hopefully, no one trips out. And if they do, well, sorry. Trying to finish my job, so see you guys in a bit. That's what it's gonna end up looking like. I'm already tired. I've been sanding everything, so I gotta put some bondo here and cover all this. From here, it's gonna go straight, so it's gonna look cool. Little fancy thing right there, and that's kind of what it has to be like. So when I get the lights, I could fit them in there and like make it fit the exact, because it's gonna be weird. I don't know if you can, oh, there you go, right here. That's pretty much what I used to look like, but now it looks like that. And they all turn. By the end of the video, I'm gonna leave a picture that I took last night. And that's pretty much what it looks like from the back. Looks pretty cool. I like it. So if you guys like this video, leave me a thumbs up. Comment, please. So I have to know what you guys think about the lights. If they don't look cool. If they look cool, I like them. And subscribe, and see you guys next time.